today we're holding a ThinkFast program here at Franklin High School. ThinkFast is a fun, interactive game show that we bring to the students along with the Tennessee Governor's Highway Safety Office. And it's really intended to help them learn about the dangers of drinking and driving, distracted driving, the need to wear your seatbelt and drive safely.
So welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to, yes, Nissan ThinkFast Interactive. What it is a game show.
To come up here in the final round and play for $140 in iTunes.
I actually had a lot of fun. I was the person with the clicker, so like our team was all jittery and stuff, and we'd like tell each other the answers.
The results are outstanding. I mean, the testimonials we've been getting back from the teachers, some of the parents, kids going home talking to parents, they've been overwhelming. This program's really, it's breaking down the walls, and it's getting through to the kids is the big thing that's happening.
How it wasn't just like strictly driving. We got to do an American Idol thing, and we got to like convince people not to drink and drive, and they like mixed things up.
Tell me, how much is the texting and a driving ticket going to cost you? Number two. Thank you, number two. He was paying attention.
You know, we normally bring in the freshman class, and this, of course, is your class that's going to be embarking on their permit. And so this has been the second year that Franklin High School has hosted ThinkFast, and of course Nissan being that funding partner. And I think every year it just energizes the students.
Yeah, the students love it. We get great accolades from principals and students after all of the shows.
I did learn a lot of information just about the fines like that and the consequences that you can have for texting and drinking while driving.
Parents are the best coach when it comes to teaching their teenage drivers. And I think when these teenagers are learning this, it's important that they bring home that information to their parents and they openly discuss these laws and what could happen if they do not make safe choices behind the wheel.